hit the other one.
Another one.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon. Look, we have a special show for you this afternoon. A special show. We have personal, I sound like one of those guys, personal signed pictures from the master himself. I am here again with Mr. Boswell. We're doing this thing, talking about the black art in America. But this first piece, I'm going to let him just talk about what this is. These are signed pieces. You can get them anywhere from $1,000 to $2,000. Pray this at Facebook.com. Would you explain this one to us?
This is music. He was down, I think, at the Fox Theater.
It's a music soul child, right?
Yeah, last time he was down there. And we got him, went to meet him and got him to sign this. I had did this piece. I liked it. I think it captured him more, you know, the glasses and stuff. So he was real nice. He was sick that day, but yet he still signed that.
And they say he was nice. His daughter told me he was so nice. He was sick. You can get this. This is his signature. Yeah. If you're into memorabilia. Yeah. And in the background, we listen to the one and only John Coltrane with Elvin Jones, the Detroit guy. And our next piece we'll be featuring here is the knockout champ, the people's champ, Mike Tyson. Mike Tyson. Can you explain that to us a little bit?
Oh, yeah. I went to meet him and get his sign, and there were thousands of people there. And they said we couldn't get his sign because there were so many people, he had to take a flight out. So my daughter, she took the picture and just raised it above the crowd. As soon as she raised it above the crowd, they singled for us, told us that we didn't have to wait in line. They come up front. Come up front.
What is the signature? What is the signature? Right here on top. I see it right here.
Yeah, right here.
So this is.
And then we had to, we didn't wait in line. They put us in the room and told us that he was going to come to the room and meet us and sign. And that's how I got to meet him. Real nice guy.
And I got the picture with it.
So I got a picture of him signing and a picture with me, him, and I think my granddaughter was with us.
So for you collectors, the authentic picture of Mike Tyson.
One and all. A lot of people take pictures and get them signed. But this is original. This is my artwork. And he signed my artwork. And so I got another one here. Same thing. After he got the signing, he just got the signing all of them. And this one, the same thing. I kind of like it because it gets a tattoo in there.
Let's bring it to the camera. He was off camera. We got to stay on our little 50 cent pieces. But anyway, though, this is, so explain this one to me. We missed that.
Yeah, this is a portrait. I like the artwork where he put it on his face. And I thought he looked mean, but once you get to know him or meet him.
What was he like? Really, was his voice really low, or was it, how was his voice?
He was a little smaller than I thought he was. I thought he was real big.
Well, would you want to fight him?
Yeah, but I still would want to fight him.
You wouldn't want to fight him? Okay, I'll tell you
but what. He was real nice.
And I'm sorry, this right here, those of you who listen to the jazz, I got this piece right here when it was in the raw form. Yeah. But would you explain this right here, Barry Sanders?
Oh, this is Barry Sanders. This is really, this is one of the first celebrity that I thought about doing in sports. So usually I didn't do no any artwork, but when I saw this piece and I saw the whiteness of it and looked like he was playing in snow, and this is one of my first pieces.
One of your first pieces. Well, I tell you what, listen, because we you know, we want to keep you 10 minutes, but this is a treat. This is the original Barry Sanders with the picture. You can get this.
Yeah, he signed it. It ain't.
Is not $1,000. It's going to be a little bit more. Pratis Boswell, that's going to be $2,000 at least. That's what his agent is telling me. But this is not a show. This is to show you what is in Detroit.
This is really one of a kind. I couldn't even do this picture again. Then if I did do it, I still couldn't get him to sign it. This is one of a kind. This is a piece of art that's framed at one time and it won't be again.
Okay, and here's another Barry Sanders piece right here. Being that we're in the midst of the playoffs,
yeah.
Would you explain this piece right here? The Lions going to get there before I die, I hope.
Yeah.
But anyway, that's what I love the Lions. Don't be sending me hate mail. Yeah. We love the Lions. Are you a Lions fan?
Yeah. Okay. I got to. Whether they win or lose, I got to. But this is, again, I want to show an action picture of him. And when I went down there to get him signed, my daughter got it signed. He was somebody else that was real nice. And they just, as soon as they started all work, they went and signed it.
Remember, Prentice Boswell at Facebook, original sign Barry Sanders. The next one we're going to with Sue, he's playing right now, I understand, down in Tampa Bay. He's playing with Tom Brady. So we'll bring this one on. We stand on our corners, make sure we stay. So explain this piece right here to us, if you would.
This is Sue. He's going for being mean, but once you get to know him, when he signed, he was real nice about what he did. But I like the colors of it. And me playing with the action. Well, anybody can play this. I think somebody gets this there. But this is an action photo. And he signed this for me. I forgot what year it was. But there was this. He signed this for me.
Before he left the Lions. He went to L.A., Niners, San Diego, or Los Angeles. But anyway, though, we have, just stay right there, Mr. Boswell. Your daughter, would you please hand me that next piece right here? This right here.
This is Kenny Latimer.
Kenny Latimer. If you want to look at the camera, this is Kenny Latimer. And what made you put the hat so slick like that? That's what? That Detroit swag. I like that.
I'm a hat man. Oh, hat man, that's what draws me to do that.
Period, a hat of Detroit original. And they love Mr. Boswell out there.
Yeah. I'm a hat man. When I saw this piece, I did it, and I heard that he was in town. So my daughter took it down there and got him to sign it.
And there goes his signature. She was telling me about how cool the guy was. So if you like little music, you see we got the Coltrane banging with the Elvin Jones. But we're going to move on to our next piece right here, if you would give us a second. Okay, who is this? It's another hat. That's the hat thing.
This is Anthony Hamilton.
I really
like his music. He's from the South, and I like his music. He's unapologetic, and his features are. And again, you know that I'm a hat man.
I see the nose.
I had this picture years before I got a picture for him to sign. But one time when I had the opportunity for him to come in town and sign it, I didn't have to do a picture. I already had a picture.
Okay, okay.
And when I took it down there to sign one, he signed a bunch of them.
And you gave him one?
I gave him one. Yeah,
I gave him one. And guess what? He gave it. This is for his daughter. She's telling me 2,000. But Prentice Boswell, and this is Jazz 313. Prentice, please share and subscribe.
These are original. What makes them unique is not only that the artist signs them, that makes it unique. You'll never find it. You search the whole world. I think it's a mystery. It's a wonderful camp.
Wow. Hey, that's Albert has nothing to say. What's that next one right there will be good for this time, Will?
I really like it this. Every time sometimes people do black people, they tone down the lips, they tone down the nose. But to me, this is what draw me to this picture. I'm Tyler J. The beauty that we have in our people, I think one of our problems is we don't love our own people.
Self-hate. We've been taught that. White cake, Asian food cake, devil's food cake. Muhammad Ali broke it up. But who is this right here for our people who want to
know? This is Anthony Hamilton again.
Yeah. See, he got those Zulu lips. That's where we from. He got that Egyptian nose, right? We love it. That's who we are.
And the color. The earth tones and the color. When God created us, he put all the colors in us. put all the cards covered.
You listen to Mr. Freitas Boswell here, a Detroit legend, still living with us. This is my man. The magic man, the bebopper. Explain this one. Hey.
Well, he came to town, and I was surprised that he signed it.
You know,
he was so nice.
Surprised
that
how
some of people
are
dressing and having
things
on their
hands
and stuff.
But he was
glad to sign. Not only he signed this, but he
pulled for a couple of my graduates. Oh, my God. Well, Irvin is a Detroit Michigan legend. Lanson Everett, L.A. Lakers. One of his top buddies from River Rouge,
his agent. Yeah. Yeah. But you know, you can get copies. But this is a, like I say, to me, I like original.
So how much is this going for? We was to sell it on later.
That goes about $1,500.
$1,500 is right yours. You can come pick it up. Detroit based, Detroit brand, Southwestern graduate. Come support this great man. But the kids, pass this to the kids. I need the kids to know that it is more than selling dope. It is more than gang banging. Look at this art. And thank you. We got a next piece right here.
Eric Robinson.
This is Eric Robinson, the motivational speaker, right?
No, singer.
The singer, Eric Robinson. I'm sorry, I'm a jazz guy.
He's a songwriter and a singer.
Okay, what's his hit?
You know hip hop. You didn't hear. You like something?
He wrote for Music Soul Child.
He wrote for Music Soul Child as well.
Wrote commercials. He wrote for a ton of people.
Eric Robinson. So anyway, explain. I see you got the lips and the glasses. Are those Cartiers? That's what the boys like.
Yeah.
These are some Cartiers.
Yeah, this is the rest of them paint. This is pastel. And again, he was real nice.
So what did he write to you? Can you see that? What did that say?
I am honored to be part of your artwork.
He is honored. Now let me tell you something.
I got him to sign it, but this was him. You know, he write poetry and stuff, but he was telling me that he was honored for me to have did it. You know,
and Mr. Boswell's daughter said she don't want to sell that, but I told her, look, as Mr. Boswell said in our previous episode, the gifts are designed to give. When you know your gift, your job is to give it to the world. My gift is to spread this Detroit jazz, Detroit love, Detroit culture, and unapologetic. This is our narrative. We don't have to ask it to nobody. I mean, he just got all the art. We took you around on the last episode. But remember, Freitas Boswell at Facebook, inboxing. I don't know how to enter that stuff. How to go? Tell her how to go. Inboxing. And you can come pick these up. They can be in your dining room, on your fireplace, for you to enjoy like I enjoy. But anyway, though, we're going to sign off. These are original. Everything we said, these are signatures, authenticated signatures with a picture. But listen, I'm so excited. I got Coltrane playing. I got my band here. The chili is in the back popping. Come copy that. Come see us at Facebook, Jazz313. Our next episode we'll be doing with the Detroit pianists. Again, thank you. God bless you. Go 49ers.